As a young boy in the South Sudanese village of Lokoran, I was always running. Nothing could slow me down. But the pile of money that lay before me in the road brought me to a screeching halt. The magical appearance seemed to suggest that my prayers had been answered, just as grown-ups told me they would be. Now, after many years of traveling, reading, and learning, I understand that the sort of long-term poverty I was born into is not inevitable for anyone. We are in control of our own journey.
It is those who live their lives remarkably who inspire.